Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty speaking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use these. Oh my god, just wait till you see them up close. So, I feel like it's just a palette of disco-ness. Good, isn't it, that? It's just all having a little disco there.
So what is it?
They're actually round pieces of glitter, and they're all little different sizes, all different colours. And I was thinking, oh, well, what colour should I use? Because they're all so nice. So I thought, we'll use them all. So what I'm going to do is get a pot, and I'm going to do a mix while Adam chokes.
You're going to put all of them into, like, short nails?
We're doing a short nail, however, we're going to use all those colours. I like a challenge. So, there'll only be like a little bit of each one. So, a little bit of that. Oh, just look at them. I really like that colour. I think I'm going to be saying that for every colour. Be like a good party nail, this, I think. So, in this kit, you get 12 colours. And they're all very different as well. You know, there's some, you get some kits, and they all, you know, they're not all different. And these are all very, very different. So, this is the mix at the minute. And what I want to add to this now is some other glitters to sort of fill in those little spaces that we might get. So we have these colours here.
I can't believe you're going to add more glitter to the glitter that's got 12 glitters in it.
Well, you know, you can never have too much glitter, Adam. You can tell you're like a man.
What do you mean, like a man?
Well, you can tell you're a man. But I like them. This is probably the most sparkly nail I have ever done. Let's give it a mix. Oh wow.
It's like one of those party poppers.
It is, isn't it?
The glitter bomb.
Confetti.
Thing. Yeah, the confetti. Yeah, that's
yeah. It. Does look like one of them. So, that's what we're going to use for this nail. Obviously, if you're doing more than one nail, you will mix more. But I only need that kind of amount. I'm going to use a bit of clear. First of all, we need to prep this nail with the prep products. So, we need to dehydrate. But you can see I've already applied a tip. And then we're going to use the acid-based primer. Just on the natural nail, not on the skin and not on the tip. And what I'm going to do is pick up a bead of clear. And then spread it down nice and thin. And this is going to be like an adhesive. So now we're going to start picking up the glitter. And start pressing it in to that acrylic. And then once you've done that, we want to add more, don't we? We want more glitter. Just move those around a bit.
Or you could do like a twister board with those bits, couldn't you?
Yeah.
A white background.
Yeah.
And then just do your different colours. Yeah, I think we should do a twist
with a
nail.
A spinny thing like this as well. So, clear, and then I'm just going to touch the glitter, press it on, move it around to where I want it.
Yeah.
So you're spreading those particles of confetti around, or glitter, whatever you want to call them. I want to completely fill the nail with all these different glitters. So now I'm just getting little beads and getting a little bit of glitter and making sure I've got all those little gaps covered. It's like somebody's having a party on the nail. I'm going to pick up a bigger bead now, so I am going to change my brush to a larger brush. So, nice bead of clear. And we're going to encapsulate all of that glitter inside the nail. So this is where you'll lay in your structure, your apex, so the nail is nice and strong. Disco, 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 disco.
I know what it is.
What?
It's like the inside of one of Isaac's coats.
Oh, is he?
He's got like a really colourful inside of the coat.
Yeah.
That looks like that.
I'm going to pinch. Just testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2. Testing, testing, 1, 2. I'll check, 1, 2. I'm going to use my electric file and just remove any bulk. And I'm making sure I'm not going to file away that apex. That's going to make it nice and strong. Oh, the nail is so strong. It's so honky. It's so strong. So we're going to file this into shape now. So we've got a soft square nail. Nice and short, but look at all the pizzazz in that nail, even though it's nice and short. Really. So you could even just use this as an accent nail. You could, the other nails, you could pick out those different colours. So you could do a pink nail and a blue nail and a turquoise nail, or just the one of the colours, and this could be like that one accent nail. But it's not too difficult to do. It's not going to take too much time up either if you're in the salon. Very salon viable. And I know you don't have to use every single colour. You can just use one colour. And you can just place them on where you want them. So you've got these round little dots. But I think I'm that excited to use them. I just wanted to use all of them and a lot of them. Right, I'm going to buff over this now and make it nice and smooth. I'm going to wipe over the nail with pure acetone. I really want to melt that top layer just to make it even more smooth, so it, I know that it's going to be like a crystal clear and everything's going to shine and sparkle. It's so shiny. I'm going to use the Urban Graffiti top coat. Wow, this is the best part of this design. Just putting that top coat on and seeing that sparkle. How cool is that? Love it, love it, love it. Oh my God. So sparkly. Pop it in the lamp. Oh, it's so sparkly. Right, what we're going to do now is finish off with a little bit of cuticle oil. Oh my God, I am in love with that nail. I love that nail. I hope you do too. It's a nice, short, easy design for you, and it's got a lot going on. Everything I've used today will be listed below. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I can't remember what I was going to show you. Oh, them, yeah. It's these things.